Robin, and welcome to my vlog channel. And for today's video, I'm just doing my jewelry collection. So the first part of my jewelry collection that I'm going to be doing is my ring. Yeah. Yeah, I didn't know where my summer rings are, because I put them somewhere and forgot, same as with my earrings. So I've got these three rings, I've got a silver crown, a gold crown, and just like a little gemstone ring. And they stay in my jewelry box that my friend decorated with stickers. So. And then I have some necklaces. Actually have a place over there for some reason. So yeah, I've got a shell one, and I found the shell, and so I thought it was really pretty, and it's had another necklace. A locket. That I got for Christmas. I also got this one for Christmas, and this one's an emoji necklace. I got this one for birthday. And it did have a dog one to get it, but it broke. I got this one for my 30th birthday. And it's just an R for the first letter of my name. And that all my necklaces, and I just keep them on there. They came in a karaoke singing place that I got for Christmas, and I just sit them on these. And it works really well. As you can see, the last one is my bracelets. So I've got the one that I always wear. I have this one, and I do have a yellow one somewhere, and I do have another white and grey, but they broke. And they just got a little piece on them, and they're just. And then I have the matching emoji bracelet. Some highlight necklace bracelet, which I do have the necklace for somewhere. I got this one for Christmas as well. Stole my heart down. Nice try to love that. This one for Christmas. And this one for Christmas. And I keep filling them in the same thing as the necklaces. And I keep filling them. So yeah, that's where Carol Smile jewelry collection. So I hope you liked the video.